I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed.
Yeah, Trevor Jones just wants to put California.
Baby.
This?
Nah, I can't let you through here. Are you nuts?
No, what are they doing?
Oh, looks beautiful. Look at these beautiful cars. These cars are the future of motorsport. You see the grip on these babies? It's just so drive straight up the wall. Don't forget the secret of endurance racing.
47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
Something. Well done.
Well done. Just
Mr. Moses Lee, congratulations to you and your team on the victory today.
We still have a little time before our
podium is just after the passageway.
Let's hope it's not like last year with a streaker to play with celebrations. Keep your gloves on, viewers. Please.
Mr. Lee.
Good to see you, sir.
Allow me to be the first to officially congratulate you on the well-deserved victory.
Thank you.
It takes a special kind of man to take down Sierra Knox. I salute you, sir.
It's what I do.
So I'll go up and make sure everything is set up properly for the trophy moment. But once you get the key, you come up. I'll make a short announcement, and then you accept the trophy. Any questions?
I think I can manage.
Excellent. Won't be a moment. Ladies and gentlemen,
no offense,
my name is Maxwell Rudder.
Like
I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. This year's winner proved that hard work and dedicated focus on quality wins over the flair of provocation and the allure of empty charm. With flawless technological execution and persistently excellent driving, this year's winner is undoubtedly the right one. So please join me in giving the fan favorite, Mr. Moses Lee of Calhoun Heavy Industries, a big hand.
There's a slight delay, folks, but I'm sure we can expect the Global Innovation Race winners on the podium in a few seconds.